I want to show you how lovely and creamy it is on the inside, and I want to show you how soft and beautiful it just comes apart. Now that is one fantastic homemade peanut butter fudge.